Good morning, dear students. My name is Mohit and I'm your mathematics teacher.
So today we are going to study the Indian number system and international number system. So first we talk about Indian number system. As you can see over here, I have written some numbers like ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. You will see in a particular for the particular group, I have made some sections like for ones, it is ones, tens, hundreds. For thousand, it is thousand and 10,000. For lakhs, it is lakhs and 10 lakh. And for crores, it is crore and 10 crore. So why I have written this like this way? Because actually we read the Indian number system according to this system. How? If I just write any number like 528, you will see the first number is from ones. We have to read from the backward, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, like this way. So we will read this as ones, this is tens, and now ones, tens, and this is hundred. So you will see this. Why? Because you can write it like this way: 500 plus 20 plus 8. It means it is a multiple of 1. This it is a multiple 2 into 10. We can write it like this way, and 5 can be written as 5 into 100. So in this expanded form, you will notice one thing, that these are the numbers according to Indian number system, because 5 is at 100th place, so we can write it 5 into 100. 20 is at 10th place, so we can write it 2 into 10. And 8 is at 1's place, so 8 can be written as 8 into 1. So this is the importance of Indian number system. It helps us to read the number and to write it also. Now, if I talk about a number maybe of 4, 5, 6 or 7 or maybe some greater digits, like if I just write 3, 2, 5, 7, 8, 9 and 4. So if you have to read this number, what you can do? How can you read it? So first you can notice that according to Indian number system, it has ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, then 10,000, then lakhs, then 10 lakhs, then crores and 10 crores. This way we read the number. So it has, so 4 is at ones, then this 9 is tens, then it has 100, then thousands, then 10,000s, then lakhs, and then 10 lakh. So basically, the numbers can be expanded with the help of this Indian number system. This 10 lakh means 30 lakhs. 30 lakh. This 2 lakh means 2 lakh. Okay, here I am writing in the word form. So this way you can read the number and write it also. And if you want to expand the number, you can also expand it. If I just write another example, let's say 5245692. Maybe this example, if I just read the number according to Indian number system, how I will read it? I will read it. First of all, I have to categorize the number like this is ones, this is tens, this is hundred, this is thousand, this is 10,000, then this is lakh, this is 10 lakh, and this is crores. We have to first put the commas, because it is important. By the commas we can recognize whether the number is written in which number system. Like for this one section, that is ones, tens, hundred, the comma will come before 3 digits, then the comma will come before every two digits. Like this is 1000, 10,000, comma, this is lakh, 10 lakh, comma, now this is crore. Is that clear? So we will write the number again, rewrite the number again with suitable commas according to Indian number system. So the commas first will come before 3 digits, then 2 digits, like this way. So it can be recognized easily, like it is 5 crores 24 lakhs 56,982. So this is the Indian number system. Now if I talk about its place value and face value, so it is very easy topic, so I will cover this topic in this section only. Like if I talk about 6, if I asked you that what is the place value of 6, place value, so you will see that the place value of 6 is actually the
place where it is written. Like 1 stands 100,000. So 6 is written at 1,000th place. So we will write at 6,000. Is that clear? Now if I talk about its face value. So what is face value? Face value is the number itself. Like if I talk about 6, the face value is 6.
Now if I talk about a number maybe of 4, 5, 6 or 7 or maybe some greater digits, like if I just write 3, 2, 5, 7, 8, 9 and 4. So if you have to read this number, what you can do? How can you read it? So first you can notice that according to Indian number system it has ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, then 10,000, then lakhs, then 10 lakhs, then crores and 10 crores. This way we read the number. So it has the 4 is at ones, then this 9 is tens, then it has 100, then thousands, then 10,000s, then lakhs, and then 10 lakh. So basically the numbers can be expanded with the help of this Indian number system. This 10 lakh means 30 lakhs. 30 lakh. This 2 lakh means 2 lakh. Okay, here I am writing in the word form. So this way you can read the number and write it also. And if you want to expand the number, you can also expand it. Now let's come to the number system, which is called International Number System. Now one more thing, if I just write another example, let's say 5245692. Maybe this example, if I just read the number according to Indian number system, how I will read it? I will read it, first of all I have to categorize the number, like this is ones, this is tens, this is 100, this is 1000, this is 10,000. Then this is lakh, this is 10 lakh and this is crores. So to read it first, we can write it, we can read it like this way, but to read it very impressively, we have to first put the commas, because it is important. By the commas we can recognize whether the number is written in which number system. Like for this one section, that is 1, 10, 100, the comma will come before 3 digits, then the comma will come before every 2 digits. Like this is 1000, 10,000, comma, this is lakh, 10 lakh, comma, now this is crore. Is that clear? So we will write the number again, rewrite the number again with suitable commas according to Indian number system. So the commas first will come before 3 digits, then 2 digits, like this way. So it can be recognized easily, like it is 5 crores 24 lakhs 56,982. So this is the Indian number system. Now if I talk about its place value and face value. So it is very easy topic. So I will cover this topic in this section only. Like if I talk about 6. If I asked you that what is the place value of 6. Place value. So you will see that the place value of 6 is actually the place where it is written. Like 1 stands 100,000. So 6 is written at 1000th place. So we will write at 6000. Is that clear? Now if I talk about its face value. So what is face value? Face value is the number itself. Like if I talk about 6, the face value is 6.
I hope you enjoyed the video. So all the best students, stay home, stay safe.